Long ago, during the Bakumatsu era, Japan was at war. During this war, there existed a man of legend, slaughtering many in support of his country, ushering in the Meiji era. That man became known as the Hitokiri Batosai. Okay, who do I talk to about getting paid?
I'm taking back what's mine. You can't hold me down. I am the fire. Now's the time, and this is my fight.
It sure is quiet. A little too quiet. Someone would have attacked me by now.
Stop right there! I'm gonna beat your ass!
Right on cue.
Hi-ya!
Oh, shit! That hurt, you crazy bitch! What the hell were you thinking?
Hey, I've seen this show before and I don't remember this happening. Didn't you used to fall in a box or something?
No. Depends. Didn't you used to have bigger tits before?
Blame the animators!
I already do.
Anyways, I'm looking for a killer that comes out at night. You kind of fit the description.
Lady, I'm not Jack the Ripper, I'm a wanderer. And the last thing you want to do is accuse random strangers in the middle of the night.
What's the deal with the sword, then?
Take a look.
What the blade is reversed?
Yeah, that sword's as useless as you are.
Fools, you think you can stop me?
Hey, you! Not on my streets!
Woman, you were made for the streets.
What does that even mean?
It means you's a freak.
Well, that's not very nice.
Just die already.
Don't worry, I got you.
Yeah, but who's got him?
Haha, later, suckers.
Hey, what happened to Dr. Gensai?
This is the reboot. It's all about manga accuracy.
Tell that to the mangaka.
Oh, we aren't allowed to talk about him.
Why not?
YouTube's terms of service. Yeah, Google's your friend.
What's a Google?
You aren't a very bright man, are you?
But I'm one hell of a swordsman.
This guy's the Goku of samurai.
Look at this smartass carrying a sword. You're coming with us.
Fuck the police!
Will you shut up? You're causing yourself even more problems.
Here's some money. You can let him go now, right?
Oh, hell no. I don't take bribes. You're both coming with us.
But I don't want to be a prison bitch.
Oh, what the hell am I gonna say?
Hello, I'd like to learn the swordsmanship.
Yeah, we don't teach twinks.
But you got two twinks right there.
What?
Man, I was sure the imposter was here. Fuck, my detective skills are bad. Maybe if I piss them off enough, they'll give me a little information. Yeah, you know, you guys kind of remind me of that story about those three little pigs. I wish I could remember the name, though.
Miss Kaoru, I think it's time you sold this place. Nobody wants to learn your shitty sword style.
But my dad spent his life savings on this school. Without this, I have nothing.
Yeah, too bad the paperwork is already done. Just need your seal to complete it.
Wow, this is throwing up tons of red flags. It's almost like you're the villain.
I am.
Oh no!
In me!
He's my little brother.
Can you put the mask back on? Your face is kind of scaring me. Also, where do these people come from?
Doesn't matter, this place is ours now.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Finally, someone with common sense!
You think picking on the weak makes you strong? All I see are a bunch of pussies. Time to take out the trash.
Well, this guy isn't even breaking a sweat.
We could have ended this peacefully. But if you want to bring more shame to your family, go right ahead.
Alright, time to end this!
So, you've made your choice then. It's a shame. I thought you were smarter than this.
The only shame is putting you in the ground! Huh? Where'd that little bastard go? Wait, we couldn't have. Oh, shit!
Peekaboo! You got knocked the fuck out!
Hello.
I hope you enjoy being a prison bitch. Bro, really? Now we gotta mop this shit up. Sorry about that, but it's time to go.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
You know, to wander. I do that a lot.
But you never even told me your name.
Come to think about it, neither did you.
It's Kaoru.
Kaoru, I'll just call you Corey. Yeah, Corey.
Like Corey?
Yeah, you know, Corey, you got your own house, you got a little attitude. I bet this show will be a hit.
Oh, fuck off. That joke is so 2010.
Which makes us 200 years ahead of the curve.
Now that I think about it, how old even are you?
Good question. I have no idea. Might have to use my fingers for that one. No, but that's a good question. How old even am I? How do calendar years even work?
It's bad enough that you can't remember your age, but you can't even count at a first grade level.
And I'd still be a better teacher than you.
You've got a big mouth for a homeless guy.
Well, maybe I'll stay here for a bit then.
I didn't tell you that you could stay here!
Well, I did just open up a vacancy.
Fine, but you're the last stray I'm taking in.
Wait until you meet Yaiko.
Who?
You're gonna love him. He's gonna be a great punching bag. I think. Pretty sure.